preparing and practice and still going through the works, whether another opportunity would come, and what kind of kept you motivated during this last couple of months?
Yeah, I mean, it's never in me just to pull the shoot or quit. And, I knew I'd get another opportunity somewhere, and you know, how soon it was going to be, I didn't know. But I just wanted to work hard and be ready. Anything could happen, and you know, I was able to get into game last game. But you just never know what's going to happen. So you know, for me, it's just about coming to work every day and being a good teammate and trying to be a good guy. And, like I said earlier, just waiting for that next opportunity, whatever it may be.
Guys in the room have said they have all the confidence in you. What's that mean when you have the support of the guys, and do you feel that from them?
Yeah, I do. And it's nice. I mean, the guys have been great all along. And confidence in myself, too. I played a lot. I played 2 years here in this league, and I feel comfortable. And I feel like every game I've played, I've improved upon and just got more comfortable with my reads and the experience at this level. So you know, it's a game of hockey. It's nothing I haven't played before. So if I have to go in and play, then I go in and play it. And I've been preparing for it, and so we'll see what happens.
Jeff, what's the hardest part about staying sharp when you're not playing games? I mean, do you practice different when you're not playing games?
Yeah, I think maybe you don't get as many shots when you have three goalies. And I'm certainly there with Mark and we're playing a lot of those games. I wasn't seeing a lot of game situations in practice. You know, Palsy's been great. I've been out there early with them beforehand, doing a lot of one-on-one stuff. And we've had some guys that have been on the ice beforehand that I've been able to go out with and get some shots. So certainly been getting my fair share of work. So you know, now just, you know, normal practice, get in there and take all those game-like situations, the three-on-twos, the traffic and screens. And I was able to have a little bit of that in the game versus Billy on Saturday.
Thanks, Jeff.